Dear friends, welcome to the Basilica of the Annunciation. Here, the angel of the Lord declared unto Mary in this place that she will give birth to the child, Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world. Here we have the Basilica of the Annunciation. Thank you, Lord, for sending your angel to announce to us that the Savior was and waited for a long time is here with us. God with us. Blessings. Blessings. In the closeness of the mother, Mary, for us. Blessings. Blessings. Amen. God became flesh and dwelt among us. Thank you, Lord, for dwelling among us. Thank you. Thank you for being one with us, inviting us to be humble and to be close to each other. The way you are close to us. Thank you, Lord, for showing us your closeness as a father and as a brother and as a friend. May we also be fathers, brothers, and friends to all the people we meet. Greetings from the Basilica of the Annunciation here in Nazareth. Blessings. Blessings. Savior of the world, who came to heal us and to reconcile all of us with you, Lord. You did this out of love to be close to us. May we also be close to you and to each other. Here in Nazareth, the Word became flesh when the angel Gabriel spoke to Mother Mary that she is to bear the child Jesus Christ. And who is the Savior? Heal us, who will be the Savior, who free us, our liberator, our master of everything. And when Mother Mary says yes to the angel, to the message of God, immediately Jesus is conceived in her womb. Thank you, Mother Mary, for saying yes, because it is you who brought the invisible God to become visible. Be one with us, among us, in us. You made the God who seemed to be far away close to us. Thank you, Mother Mary. And with this place we pray, the angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit. Behold, the handmaid of the Lord did unto me according to your word. And the word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are among women. Christ will greet you once again from the exact place where the angel Gabriel appeared to Mother Mary and told her the good news that she bring the Savior of the world. And we pray for you here in Nazareth, for our families in this place where the family of Jesus, Mary and Joseph grew together. We pray for you, your families, courage in whatever you are going through. May the Lord bless you, dear friends, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And we have the upper church here, which is pointing to heaven. That whatever we pray on earth is always directed to God above. That our prayers may rise like incense to heaven. Verbum caro factum est, and the word became flesh and dwelt among us here in Nazareth. Blessings, blessings. May you feel the closeness of the Lord in whatever you are going through, dear brothers and sisters. Blessings. Verbum caro factum est, and the word became flesh. It habitavit in us and dwelt among us. Ecce virgo conciebit et partit with you. Et vocabitur nomen eius Emmanuel. Here the Virgin conceived and gave birth to a child and was named Emmanuel, God with us. It is in this place here, in the Basilica of the Annunciation here in Nazareth, that the Word became flesh and then He gave birth to Christ, who is called Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for being with us, the God with all of us. And we see Mother Mary taking every form of the different images here in Nazareth. She looks like this. Here we see Olivia in Iraq, in Andorra, in the Vatican. And many other images of the Blessed Virgin Mary are exposed along this kind of world. This is to show how Mother Mary is a mother of all the world. It is true she was born here in the Holy Land, in Israel, but she's a mother of all the world, because the mission of the Savior was a Savior to all the world, not only to one place, to Italy, to Spain, to Albania, in many other places as we see here, Bosnia, Dominica, we have China, Portugal. This is how the Blessed Virgin Mary looks like. El Salvador, you see Wales, Scotland, and many other figures here are expressed just to share that Mother Mary is a mother to all. And our Savior Jesus Christ is a Savior of the world and invites us also to be people who welcome everyone as they are without any discrimination. Then may this be our mission. This was the mission of our Lord Jesus Christ, to embrace everyone with his love, with his peace, with his freedom, with his joy. And this is our mission too, that we may be able to embrace all as they are. Short, tall, this color, the other color, rich or not, we are invited to embrace everyone. That's why we see the aspect of enculturation in these images here of the Blessed Virgin Mary. May the Lord once again bless you. As we open our hearts to embrace everyone as he or she is in the world. Blessings again from Nazareth. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We see Mother Mary opening her arms as a mother to welcome us, all of us as we are. And we are blessed to have a mother. So in every way, our mothers have a heart, as Mother Mary has a heart, accompanying Jesus and welcoming all of us. And we may we also open our hearts to receive everyone. We see here also the house of Saint Joseph, which is right on the other side. Here in Nazareth, Jesus grew in wisdom, in stature, in fear of the Lord, and the Lord was with him. This is our wish, that Jesus gives meaning to the ordinary realities of life. He was here and he was obedient to his parents in this place in Nazareth. And he grew up for almost 30 years. He was here helping out the father in the carpentry, helping the mother in the garden work and many other works. though he was God, he was humble enough to be close to his parents and to share with them the daily events of life. So we see Joseph's house here, up there, and we ask for his protection. Saint Joseph is the protector of all the church. May he continue protecting us. And Mother Mary is the mother of everyone, and he embraces us as we are. May the Lord bless you once again from here in Nazareth. To you and your families, we pray for you here in this holy place, that Mother Mary, the place of Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, may be close to your homes, your hearts, in whatever you're going through. May they give meaning to everything that you are going through. And Mother Mary, may she continue opening her arms and embracing us as we are, because she's a mother with a big heart. The way she welcomed Jesus Christ and accompanied him in his life, may she continue accompanying us and welcoming us and showing us the way towards Christ. Blessings, triple blessings again from Nazareth. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.